Now that's left and right. Here's what I'm talking about on the up and down. You can kind of feel the crank move just a little bit.